If this election is rigged, I'm afraid that we may go back to 1990.
1990?
No!
We are not going back there.
Election is coming to be held in Liberia again. I'm so worried because a lot of things happen when election is about to take place.
Are you serious?
Yes.
What are you talking about?
My little sister, when people want power in this country, they do all kinds of things by hook or by crook.
By hook. My sister, what is your worry? Why are you so concerned that you are looking and feeling you are coming to feel?
Buy a newspaper. Hello, my Joga and Blessing.
Yeah, Papa.
How are you guys doing? Why you people are discussing here?
What concern you here? My sister and I are talking about the forthcoming election. I don't know why she is so worried. Why were you be concerned about this country when our leaders are not concerned about us? For example, we don't have electricity, no good drinking water, no good road here in YED. Our education system is sustainable as compared to other countries in Africa. And worst of all, there are so many people who are unemployed. I mean, no job.
Oh, now you see why I'm so concerned about this coming election. If we have a free and fair election, you let good leaders that have this country and citizens at heart, we'll have all that you just listed, good road, good electricity, good drinking water, good education system, and more jobs for all our brain. But if this election is rigged, I'm afraid that we may go back to 1990.
1990?
No, we are not going back there.
My sister, I heard what you people say about this Ottawa 2023 election. You are ready to be worried.
Yes, Fabo. We all need to fast and pray so that this coming election should be free and fair with no katakata business inside.
Free and fair?
Yes.
Election has not been free and fair. How will election be free and fair when people who are appointed to support for election are not even correct? For example, you know how public candidate told GM and you, they probably say if you're trying to the election, it will take interest from your local guy.
Interest from heaven!
I'm going to get
it. Worry, be happy.
Oh, my children.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I come here. Oh, my boy, Fabo.
Yo, what's up, man?
Oh, so I'm ready.
All right,
yeah.
Bro.
Oh, man, for long.
Yeah, brother.
Yeah. So, how do you use my business? You better make a mile.
What kind of mile, bro?
Yeah, bro, I'll be that you.
What kind of blasting?
You're making the money, oh.
What kind of blasting?
You're making the map. By the way.
Amen. My brother, the whole country is on skin. I mean, complete summer. But take what it is, moving small.
Yo, my man, I'm loud. So, why you people are standing in the middle of the road like this? What is happening here? Where the sun just happened here?
Pista, the boy from the University of Liberia. Why can you ask one question at a time? You have asked three questions already. You have some more questions to ask? If you don't have some more questions to ask, we are talking about the forthcoming election.
I see why you people are so serious here. Look, if those who running for office have good behavior, good platform or agenda to develop the country and keep the country at heart, then the Liberian people will elect them into office.
Pista, is this really true of what you are saying? I hear people saying election results around. And there is some people selling and buying their 14 cat.
My people, your priest are selling your 14 cat.
Your vote is your power. If we continue like this, it will bring problem to the election process.
My people, let's go and sit down in that corner. Let me tell you about the first election that took place in 1847 between Joseph Chingin Rabo and Samuel Benedict. Some key election that bring trouble in this country.